Praise the Lord. I greet you once again in Jesus' name. We are going to have the washing of our feet. We are going to wash our feet. We call upon you all to come and wash your feet. So we wash off the old destiny and we enter into new destiny in the name of our Lord Jesus.
And we wash feet.
On Tuesday's third, we are going to wash our feet as the ladies of the altar. The altar of the one who gets tired comes out of it. We are going to wash our feet. We are going to be anointed. We are going to be washed by the blood of Jesus. I have a scripture. Psalm 68:22.
Mukama yayogera nti ndikomyawo okuva mu Besani. Ndibakomyawo okuva mu buziba bw'ennyanja. Olyoke nyika ekigere kyo mu musaayi.
Mukama yebasiwe.
Praise the Lord.
Tugenda kunyika ekigere kyaffe mu musaayi.
We are going to immerse our feet in blood.
Ogwa Yesu.
Of Jesus.
Galinganga amazzi obuzi.
As if it's me awo.
Ewatumala okugasabira.
But after praying for it.
Netugawongayo.
And we dedicate it.
Gafuuka musaayi gwa Yesu.
It turns into the blood of Jesus.
Bible yogitunudde mu mukwano
gwa. Look, it's your Bible, my friend.
Oba gw'otambula wekatobeera nayo.
Or you move without it.
Kisome.
You read it.
Ojagamba bannimba.
You said they are lying to me.
Bible yegambye.
The Bible says.
Nti agenda tukomyawo.
That is going to bring us back.
Tuyoke tunyike ekigere kyaffe mu musaayi.
And we shall immerse our feet in
blood. Twetaaga okunyika ekigere kyaffe mu musaayi gwa Yesu.
We need to immerse our feet in the blood of Jesus. Twambulweko
ebyabiri.
So be undressed that of 2022. And we enter 2023. When our feet is washed. When it has looked
failing.
When losses are lost. Being bind in one place. Being like a child of the
donkey.
Every year we are stuck in that place. Every year we have no destiny. They ask us a testimony of not having. My friend, come and you wash our feet. This time you are washing. Not only washing, but
we
are washing to go on a new life. The one who is not married, they are going to marry you. The one who wants a business, you're going to get money. The one who wants prosperity, you're going to prosper. After washing your feet,
we
are going to be like a
cow
from the rocks where we had been bound, where they had bound us, where they had captured us, and we moved. You're going to a new life. And my child, we are not going alone. Praise the Lord. We are going mounting on Jesus as the other coat. When it was released, it came out of the rock. It didn't go alone. Jesus mounted on it. He came and sat on it. And you went with it. So you come and you wash our feet. So we enter into the year when we have Jesus. Those who have Jesus never fail. Those who have Jesus overcome. Those who have Jesus never die. Those who have Jesus, demons cannot manage them. May the Lord bless you as you come to wash our feet on Tuesday. The ladies will be anointed in Jesus' name.
Neku aseri na yogeranti aseri awebo mkisa guavana asimi wenga baganda be.
Mukama yebaziwe.
Praise the Lord.
Olunaku olwo.
That day.
Ekigerecho.
Your feet.
Ekigerechang.
My feet.
Chigenda kunyikiwa mu mafuta.
It's going to be immersed in anointing.
Jangu tuchinyike mu mafuta.
Come and we immerse it in anointing.
Wechinanyikiwa mu mafuta.
After being immersed.
Aga sitani.
The anointing will no longer manage you because you will have immersed the anointing of God, the anointing of God which overcomes. Praise Jesus. May God bless you. May He do you good.